Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn how to convert an image into stable diffusion prompt. This technique is really helpful when you want to create an image, but now knowing how to create the prompt. Of course, the prompt will not create the same image, but you will somehow get similar image with the original image. There are actually two model provide and text generation web UI to describe an image. The first is CLIP or contrastive language, image pre-training. The second is DeepBooru. How to use them? Open your Forge or Automatic 11.11. In this example, I use Forge. Open image to image tape. Drag your image into drop image here box or click it to upload an image. Then you will see 5 button below the generate button. Highlight the 4th item there. It will show a tooltip saying it is an interrogate clip. Now highlight the 5th item there. It will show interrogate DeepBooru. For now, let's try interrogate clip. Interrogate clip will generate text, a text description of an image based on its understanding of the content. Clip takes an image as input and outputs a textual description. This description aims to capture the objects, actions and scene depicted in the image. Now let's try generating image. As you can see, the image is different, but it has certain element from the original image. Also, you could edit the prompt to whatever you like. Now we try a background image. It is also generating a different image with similar element. Okay, next we're going to generate prompt using DeepBooru. Unlike CLIP, who generate text description, DeepBooru will generate captions or tags associated with similar images. When you provide an image to DeepBooru, it searches its database for visually similar images and returns those images along with their associated tags or captions. These captions might provide inspiration for describing your own image. Now let's try character with DeepBooru. Then we try background. Both CLIP and DeepBooru will generate image that's similar but different from the original. DeepBooru work well with anime or manga character, Also, I think it is work better for a person. But CLIP, I think, is better when generate non-character. If you're looking for inspiration or relevant keywords for an image description, DeepBooru can be a good starting point, especially if your image falls within the anime-manga realm. If you need a direct and automated text description, CLIP offers a more suitable solution as it analyzes the image content and generates its own description. Another thing to consider is, CLIP's generated descriptions might not always be perfect, especially for complex or nuanced images. Human review and refinement might be necessary. CLIP descriptions might be more generic compared to DeepBooru's potentially domain-specific tags. Ultimately, both DeepBooru and CLIP can be valuable tools in the process of creating text descriptions for images. Understanding their strengths and limitations will help you choose the most appropriate approach for your needs. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day.